Good morning, my Facebook friends around the world, Mr. Sunshine, coming to you live. You know, it just goes on and on and on for Mr. Sunshine. You know what, no matter
what... Head east toward Florida 807 South, South Congress Avenue.
People locked out of their house, people locked out of their business.
Turn left onto Florida 802 East, Lake Worth Road.
We're just going to run over here and get this job done. No matter where I go, things are going to be taken by Jonna Smith. Jonna, you know, Jonna, Locksmith Eddie, whether we're talking Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, Uniontown, Hopwood, Nemacona, Woodlands, Morgantown, West Virginia, all the way up there to Clarksville, all the way to Deep Creek, Maryland, Youngstown, no matter where it is, Mr. Sunshine is in demand. Okay? Everybody's locked out. Nobody else to know but Mr. Sunshine Locksmith Denny. Well, let me tell you something, Jonna. I may find myself up there in Smithfield, Pennsylvania, and I'm going to be opening up your lock. You understand what I'm talking about? Huh? If I come back up there, I'm going to make sure I open your lock.
Continue on Florida 802 East for half a mile.
Jesus Christ, it just never ends. Look at this. You know what, man? It just goes on and on and on and on. Look at this. Oh, this is even better yet. Look at this. Yes, this is nice. You know, I just get pounded throughout the day each and every day. There ain't a day that goes by. You know, everybody thinks life is a bed of roses for Mr. Sunshine. Everybody thinks I'm sitting at Taboo, drinking champagne cocktails, eating salmon and caviar and all of that each and every day. Well, that's true. All right, that's true. There's no question. It's pretty self-evident on that. But you know, there's got to be
in 1,000 feet at the traffic circle, take the third exit onto North A Street.
You know what I mean? And when you stick yourself out there, woo, it's being the best. There's the best locksmith going today. All these other jabronis in town here that do a lot of this. All right, well, I see their van sitting over there, or it's sitting over there collecting dust. All right, no. They all want to call the best, all right? And that's where I come in. So now I'm going to ease on over here. Got to open this door. Now I'm getting pounded with another one over here. It just goes on and on and on and on. Now, I get another text message now. As a matter of fact, we're scheduled to be down at Hot Dogopolis.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto North F Street.
A little snackaroo, but that got postponed here until I get this open. But that's the way it's going to go. Let me tell you something, Jonna. You know, there's a lot of people, and we're talking corporations, businesses, small businesses, and a lot of women that say, Sunshine, I need...
Turn left onto North F Street.
Open. All right, it's Saturday night. I don't want to walk around with a locked-up chastity belt. You got to come over and help me. Well, no problem. All right? I've opened more chastity belts.
Turn left onto North G Street.
God's green earth. So if we're going to sit there and talk about that, they stand in line waiting for Mr. Sunshine to use his tool.
Take the next left onto North H Street.
On North H Street? Is this where we're at? Right here. North H Street. Turn left here. Don't sound like that's what you're doing, but that's what it's telling me.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto 3rd Avenue North.
Okay, Tony, you may find yourself sitting right over here. You know, Tony, I'm going to put you through the paces, pal. Forget about boot camp. Forget about the Marines. You're going to go with yours truly, Mr. Sunshine. And we're going to go from penthouse to penthouse, chastity belt to chastity belt, all day long. And by the end of the day, and you're sitting there, oh, God, Sunshine, no more. I can't handle it no more. I want to go home to my wife. I want to go home to my girlfriend or my mistress. Well, you know what? We're just getting started, pal. 4 in the morning ain't nothing. We're going to run all the way till 10 o'clock in the morning. Look at this. As if I don't have enough to worry about. Look at this. God, Jesus Christ. Get those all fucked up here. Damn it. I'm looking as only I can look right now. Hey, what is this? 2nd Avenue? Look at this. Oh, this is beautiful. This is just beautiful. I'm going to go through here. All right, I gotta get up here right now. All right, I'm pulling in right now. I gotta go open this door. It ain't no chastity belt right
turn
now.
Turn left onto 3rd Avenue North, then turn right.
If it was a chastity belt, I'd have this thing live for the whole world. Woo!